But I look good with that driver. I just carried it around all day. I intimidated people. They looked at me and said, whoa, he got a driver like that? He must be bad. I said, yeah, I'm bad. We had a wonderful time. Let's give them a big hand and praise God for that. Brother Smokey Robinson was our special host on Friday morning. He was there.
Thank you, Brother John Smith. What a testimony. God bless you, brother. He's my neighbor, and his brother's one of my best friends, so I'm hanging around. Maybe if you can coach me up a little bit. Well, good morning, West Angeles. God bless you, and welcome to Men's Day, where we are great men with great vision, serving a great God. Amen? Amen. And we have such an example in our presiding bishop representing our theme, a great man, great vision. Serving a great God. 40 some odd years ago, he came here, 50, 60 people. Now we're at 20 plus thousand people. We got a cathedral. We've been here 10 years, over 10 years. Everybody's kind of like, really been that long? Yes, it has. And people said we couldn't do it. But he kept his conviction. He knew what God had laid on him. And look where we worship, people. Look where God allows us to worship on every Sunday morning. What a beautiful edifice this is. Sister May, thank you so much for your direction and guidance in this decoration. What an awesome, awesome place. I just have to say, West Angeles is a place where if you're looking to learn leadership, you want to be a leader, this is the place to come. We have such an example in our presiding bishop. I like to tell everybody he's my pastor. He's the presiding bishop, yes, but it's more personal for me. He's my pastor. He and Sister Blake are such wonderful examples. They're so humble. They're so kind. They're so compassionate. And they have a true, true love for the people. Thank God for them. Amen? Amen. And I also want to say there are other leaders here at West Angeles, and I want to mention two men just this morning. But before I do that, I want Sister Blake to slap my hand. My wife is not here. She was here at 8. She'll be back tonight. My darling wife of 24 years, Colette Moore, working dedicated in this ministry as well. My wife and mother of our three children. Love her dearly. She was here this morning. She'll be back tonight. And I just want to say, hon, in case you...
Glory of our King, and I love you with the love of the Lord. I love you, Lord. Yes, I love you with the love of the Lord. I can see in you the glory of our King, and I love you with the love of the Lord. I love you with the love of the Lord. Yes, I love you with the love of the Lord. I can see in you the glory of our King, and I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, I love you with the love of the Lord. Hallelujah. This is the Men's Fellowship Prayer Breakfast, and as such, we give glory and honor to God. Thank you while you take your seats. Thank you while you take your seats, my brothers. Thank you, thank you. At this time, we're going to have a testimony. If God's been good to you,